First of all, we need to tell you that you can do everything that you saw earlier in a medical emergency without the need to be certified. The most important factor here is time, and the faster aid is given, the better. Chest compression is the only way to make their blood flow back to their brain when the heart has stopped functioning normally. Brain death can occur within 4 to 6 minutes when nothing is done to the casualty. By simply watching these videos, you can be an emergency responder. We hope you take these skills to heart. If you choose to get a certification, it will be a fast track for you. For all these videos on YouTube are part of our e-learning series. More details here on how you can get certified. Join me and become an emergency responder today, cause life is precious. So hi, I'm Jiarek. Welcome to Sarah's e-learning video series. Earlier, you saw a realistic scene of someone having a heart attack and how the emergency responder responded. Now, we will touch on the important details. The primary survey that you need to execute in any medical emergency can be remembered through the acronym BRSABC. Let's begin. Step 1. Check for danger. Make sure it is a safe place for you to help and not somewhere on a busy street or a highway. If you really have to, get others to help divert the traffic before approaching the casualty. When you are safe, then you can save. Step 2. Check for responsiveness. Tap the casualty's shoulders firmly and shout, "Hello, hello, are you okay?" Avoid shaking the casualty violently as this may injure them. If there is no response, step 3. Shout for help. Get someone to call 995 for ambulance and another to get an AED. There was no one around the emergency responder shown in the video earlier, and in that case, you can call 995 for the ambulance first. It is reassuring that you can put the phone on speaker mode and check in with them. You also saw the part about the My Responder app. It is an app that informs you of a medical emergency near your location and where the nearest AEDs are. Step 4. Open the airway. Perform the head tilt chin lift maneuver. Place your palm on the forehead and push it backwards gently while using your middle finger and index finger of your other hand to lift the bony part of the chin upwards. When you make those movements at the same time, the airway is then opened and avoid cases whereby the tongue might have fallen back and thus block the airway. Step 5. Check for breathing. Look for the rise and fall of the chest for up to 10 seconds. Absence of breathing may indicate a cardiac arrest. Do note that gasping is not a sign for normal breathing. So if breathing is absent, or if the casualty is gasping, commence CPR immediately. Okay, I know that is quite a lot of information, but there are essential ones too. You now know what to do when someone is having a heart attack. In the next video, we will start on the technicalities of performing CPR and how to use the AED, which stands for Automated External Defibrillator. It is actually quite a self-sufficient device and performs clear instructions for you to follow, and therefore it is easy to use. If you want to become certified, sign up here at sarah.sg. We need people like you, and we hope to see you there. This is Sarah signing off.